there is a man selling pencils outside of Macy's in San Francisco. He has no legs and is mounted very low on a platform with wheels. A friend of mine told me that he's not very friendly. Some time ago, she had tried to give him a dollar, and he said to her, "I don't want your goddamn charity. Buy the goddamn pencils!"